Are you getting black screen when screen sharing on Discord? Well, we have you covered. Here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is tweak some Discord settings as shown. Open Discord and click on the gear icon. Click on the voice and video tab from the left pane. Scroll down to find OpenH264 video codec provided by Cisco Systems, Inc. and Hardware Acceleration. Disable these two. Next, scroll down to the bottom and disable the Use Our Advanced Technology to Capture Your Screen option. Method 2. If you're using Discord on your browser, then the next thing you can do is disable hardware acceleration from your web browser. Here we have shown how to do it on Chrome. Open Google Chrome, click on the three dots menu and open Settings. Click on System and from the right side, disable Use Hardware Acceleration when available option. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.